it was a battle from the first whistle. We were out there. We knew they're a very good team, probably one of the best in the state. And it's always tough. We've grown up with those players, so we know them, and we're on the same teams as them. So it's fun to play against them. It's fun to battle, but it's a great feeling at the end of the day to take on the win. But we really are just excited to play against them. It's great competition. They make us better. We make them better. And it's great to have such a great team so close to us and have this competitive rivalry.
You know, we've lost a game to them early in the year, so that we had a little bit of a revenge factor on it. And we are the defending champions for the district, so that they had a motivation there. So we just came out ready to play. So that was, I'm proud of the way they played. Our defensive bunch played extremely well. Goalkeeper Jess Harvey was really phenomenal tonight, and our whole back line played well. So they have a goal to get to state. I think they know they've got to keep playing to get there. So surely we won't let down next week.